Minecraft, No Man's Sky, Valheim. What these games have in common? No, not graphics, setting or mechanics.
I'm talking about procedural generation.
All these games have endless worlds, and with every new session, they are completely different. It's all thanks to procedural generation.
This world combination sounds a little bit complicated, but actually it's not really hard.
In this series, you will learn how to make endless procedural terrain in Unreal Engine.
So, how does procedural generation work? In short,
I have a
diamond.
I have
square. Diamond square. There are many procedural generation algorithms like Berlin noise, Voronoi diagram, Worley noise, and I'm gonna use algorithm called diamond square. But how diamond and square are connected? Oh, not this diamond. Imagine that you're looking at our 3D landscape from above. Every point is a vertex of the terrain. Let's set random heights to the corners, for example from this range. Then we have to calculate the middle of this square using this formula where r is a random number, for example let's take range from 1 to 4, and that's called a diamond step. Then we calculate the middle of each side using this formula but for 3 points. That's all was a square step. After full iteration of diamond square steps, and we should cut the range of our random number by half. So now we have range from 1 to 2. Then we calculate remaining points by repeating diamond and square steps. And that's all. Now we have a pretty beautiful terrain. In the following episodes, I will implement all of that in Unreal Engine, so you won't need to turn on
imagination
when you look at that wonderful grid. Thanks for watching.